made my day today. Maybe my year. This morning I took a taxi to get my luggage in the hotel where I'm going to stay tonight because it's the last day of the conference. And yeah, it's a long way because Mumbai is so huge, it's always a long way. But then we had not much to talk. His level of English was as high as my high level of Hindi. Just there, quite a long way, 1.5 hours, I think, to go, drop the stuff and come back. I asked him to drop me at the wrong place, but that was okay. Just had to walk 5 minutes, I stopped in the market, bought something, and then reached my place. And here, when I arrived to my place, I see this man looking for something, and he sees me, and he's and his smile starts to flash on his face, and he holds my shawl in his hands and he gives it to me. He sort of jumps on me and gives it to me, the shawl. And it was an amazing moment. In my shawl, I had not noticed I had left it in the taxi, so I didn't even have the sense of loss of it. But what I was grateful for, and what made me feel so happy, so I don't know what to say. You know, these kind of moments where you know it's special, it's unique, it's raw, it's magic. And yeah, what I saw in his eyes is he had been looking for me. I mean, it's easy maybe to see me if I'm on the street, if you know where I am. But finding someone in Mumbai, I mean, he must have been looking because didn't know where I was supposed to reach. And in this moment I thought, you know, we could not speak the same language, we could not communicate, we're not the same nationality, not the same religion, not the same social background, didn't study the same thing. We could see we have nothing in common. But in this moment, when our eyes were staring at each other, when he was smiling to me and I was smiling to him, we had everything in common. And this is this kind of moments where you know that we all hold within this raw, this unbreakable, this magnificent time. This is our humanity. This is what no label that we put on us, like the nationality, the gender, all this stuff, none of them educational, professional, social covers that we may wear, nothing of that can ever erase the fact that we have everything in common. It's amazing the fact that the simple story, I will never forget the face of this man and how he made me feel, and how probably I met him. Enjoy it.